So this sharpener has three names: manual or helical or rotary sharpener. So mine is from Delhi company, and it's in pink color, like so. It's mostly made out of plastic, but a little bit of felt thingy here, and also the cutting mechanism inside it is a kind of metal and a little bit of aluminium type things here and there. So there's a handle and you can rotate it, and here is a drawer thingy. You can remove it and also attach it. It's detachable. It's to collect and release the residue when you sharpen your pencil. And here are two horn type of things. You see, here's a hole. Through this hole you have to enter your pencil. So when you pinch the hole, it gets bigger and you can enter your pencil. And the last thing is this felt kind of thingy, so that it can't slip from a smooth surface. Before you sharpen your pencil, you have to open this part, and there are three ways to do that. First of all, just hold it and pull it and release. The second way is, see the two horns, just hold them and pull and release. And the third way is, pinch the horn and then pull it and release. To close this part, there are two ways, and the first one is just give one spin to the handle and it will close. And the another way is, see this middle thing, just lift it a little bit and it will just close. Now about the main part, to how you can sharpen your pencil. So first, pull it, and through this hole you have to place your pencil. When you try to get it here, it won't go. So you have to make it bigger by pinching the horn, and then you can pull it like so. Again, pinch it, the hole got bigger. Now enter your pencil as much as you can. Hold on the top and rotate this handle clockwise. And after a while, the handle will rotate loosely. It will become loose, and at that time you'll understand that the sharpening is done. Let's see what happened. So again, pinch this and take your pencil out. It's so good. Well, now about release your drawer and clear it out. You may clear this drawer tray thingy just after you finish your sharpening, or even later. But you should clear out the blade mechanism every time you sharpen your pencil or whatever. And also, if any time the nib got stuck in the blade or blade mechanism, you can fix it and you will know how to open it and clear it out. So it's very easy. Let me show it. See this thing, not the handle, but this part, this one. Rotate it counterclockwise, like so, like this way. See? And I got dust here, no nib, but it's better to clear it out every time you sharpen your pencil, and then put it back by placing it the right way and rotating clockwise, like so. Okay, so this is it. It's mostly made out of plastic, but a little bit of other as much as you what they call it, you should clear out the blade mechanism inside the